It's funny how most dream SMP, Therians, furries, and gacha creators say, just be yourself or ignore the haters. While haters still fucking send hate comments such as cringe or something, I don't really get why haters are like this because these fandoms are usually very nice and welcoming. These fandoms are very welcoming and kind, but the haters still send death threats or hate such as go die or kill yourself just because of a person's likings or how they act. We can't even be ourselves in this generation because of haters. Most of us in these so-called cringe fandoms are not racist, zoophiles, groomers, etc. I don't understand. Let us be ourselves, please. You do not know how much pressure this puts on us. We are still human like you. You're not cool for making fun of us. You just care so much about the way we act. What's even so bad about being in these fandoms? Nothing. Leave us alone and let us have fun and enjoy our lives. We can't even tell our interests anymore because we are scared that we would get bullied and such. No Therians don't use animal products. Please do your research. No DSMP fans are not racist. Gacha creators are being themselves. Furries are just cosplayers. Please stop, this is ruining our mental health. Not just these fandoms I called out to. A lot of people are getting bullied for this. There's no reason to hate on us unless we are racist or pro-shippers and such. Please stop once again.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but if you're a furry hater, a Therian hater, or a gacha hater, get the fuck off my YouTube channel.